So if you're picking up the new Lenovo Y700, Lenovo also offers a few accessories, of course, with it, just like this active gaming backpack that can fit up to a 17-inch backpack. You've got also the Lenovo gaming surround headset mic. Now, we'll start off with this first. Why? Because I'm actually using the mic of the headset to record the voiceover for this review. Now, this is a 7.1 surround sound headset, retails for $69.99. It's got leather ear pads, it's got cushions on the top, it's got a removable mic, so you can use it straight up if you want to. But that's the mic there. It's not a noise cancelling mic, but you can hear the sound quality and it does a really good job. This is also an inline mic control. It's got mute, volume up, volume down, and it's actually got two connectors. It's got a USB, so you can connect it directly to USB, which is what I'm doing now, and it's got a straight lining port, which you can connect to your smartphone or tablet device here. Now, in terms of fit and feel, it's comfortable. I wouldn't say I could wear it for, you know, anything more than 5 hours, which I think is fine enough. It's a little bit tighter, but it's because it's got a narrower feel to it. Now, it's 7.1 surround sound. It does a decent job at that. The audio quality is good, especially for its price point. So, at $69.99, you really can't go wrong with these. If you're looking for something to add while picking up the Y700, I do like the inline controls. They work very well with, of course, the Windows controls there for you. And overall, some really decent audio from Lenovo. So I'm glad to see them moving in this direction. Now, this is the gaming precision mouse. Now, this mouse here is a weighted mouse. You can see the container on the right has all the weights, which are actually currently in there in the mouse right there. You've got about 9 buttons on this ergonomic mouse. One thing I'll say though, it feels a little larger than I would like. But it is still comfortable and easy to use. It's got a very plastic finish to it, which is something I wish hopefully they change. Now, price point is still $69.99. Again, you can see the enclosure at the bottom where you put the weights there all together. So you can actually increase the weighted feel of your mouse itself as you use it. They're locked in by magnets, so you can easily pull them off and then put it back into the container, or you know, set whichever weight amount that you actually would like. Now, overall, I like it. It's nothing fantastic. There are better options, but it's also not a bad backup option. This is not my first choice. I want to see some improvements as they go forward. I do like the fact that it does light up when you actually plug it in. One thing I'll mention is Lenovo does not have any software for manipulating the DPI right now, or at least I couldn't find any, as well as also for the audio components. So hopefully they bring some of that there. Now, this is the gaming backpack. I really like this. This is probably my best accessory altogether. It's cost about $89.99. It's got a lot of pockets and containers. At the very top, it has an enclosure to put your headset. You can see that, and they clearly mark that. Now, I can basically take my headset there. I could wrap the wires if I choose to, but I'm just going to just put it all in together and slide it in, and it fits there. And I've tried other headsets on the headphone wall. They do work. Now, the first compartment opens up. It's got some more compartments in there, and it's also got this little pouch, which I call like the accessories pouch or wire pouch. I can put in my wires, I can also put in like a toothpaste or travel kit, whatever the case may be. But I like that's also in there. You can actually tuck that at the bottom of the first big enclosure. You do have space for hard drives, so you can actually put in a hard drive if you have one, as well as your mouse. So there are clear indicated spaces for all your different accessories, which make it, you know what, I do like that. I mean, it may look silly, but the fact that you know where things will go goes a long way, especially, you know, if you're a gamer on the road, you know where you're putting things, you know where things should be. Now, it's got side compartments there, which I'm actually going to use that to place my power brick. Again, it's big enough to fit that. You can see the two side compartments, one at each side, so you can actually put in your power brick or something, or maybe like a surge protector on the other side too, you know, because I do travel with stuff like that. And then when we, if we close that up, we do have another compartment at the back, which houses the laptop enclosure. That's it. That's the compartment itself. And that can fit up to a 17.3-inch laptop. We put in our 15-inch Lenovo Y700. Fits in perfectly there. You can see you've also got a small compartment on the side there. You can put in some more stuff. And you've got, of course, like drink holder compartments on the sides right there, on either left or right side. So overall, this is really a nice backpack, $89. I like the coloring. I like the match to feel to to fit with what Lenovo is doing right now. And I think a lot of people will like it. You can put in a lot of stuff in there, and you know, you can basically and it feels comfortable while you're wearing it. So overall, the accessories are nice. The backpack is my favorite. The headset is probably the second, and the mouse is the third. If you have any questions or any comments, let us know. Otherwise, don't forget to like and share this video. Favorite this video, subscribe to the channel, and always enjoy your entertainment.